Hi, I'm Richard, owner of G&G Auto Repair, with another car care tip. In the last few videos in our series, we've been talking about the air conditioning system in your car or truck. Today, I want to talk about why you should not use one of those off-the-shelf AC recharge cans. I like to say that friends don't let friends use AC recharge cans. I know that here and there someone has a good experience doing this on their own, but we service many cars every week where it didn't work. The customer spent the money to buy one or two cans, and now we'll spend more to have us service the AC system properly. The machine that we use cost over $4,000 and can't be replaced with a $40 can. We find cars both undercharged and overcharged after attempts with the cans, but there is no way to verify the correct amount of refrigerant. Either way, the air conditioner doesn't work. Also, if the air isn't blowing cold enough and the refrigerant level is low, there may be a leak that needs to be found and repaired. We normally find leaks with one service, or possibly even before doing the service. Another issue is making sure the system has the proper amount of oil to lube the compressor, not too little and not too much. We measure exactly how much oil and how much refrigerant to put in. Compressor replacements can be very expensive, and it isn't worth not having a service done correctly. The cost of an AC service is barely more than one of those cans, so why bother? Just let a shop do a proper AC service and you'll be much happier.